at you.
I would, and now that you are in this room, you have become mine.